Autodesk Inventor 2022 delivers product enhancements, updates, and new functionality to help you build better products in less time. The Inventor experience relies on feedback gathered from our users via the beta program, Inventor Ideas, and during events throughout the year. Customer-driven improvements can be seen in virtually every aspect of Inventor, from the dark theme user interface to parts, assemblies, and drawings. Inventor 2022 provides the performance and functionality you expect from a professional-grade engineering and design tool. You'll see performance improvements from simply opening and closing files, in-place editing, all the way through rendering views. Functional improvements to property panels and the addition of new tool palettes provide a more streamlined workflow across the entire user interface. Brand new model state functionality across parts and assemblies allow for the creation of part and assembly variants with unique instance properties. You can also simplify your designs, show manufacturing processes, and more without creating additional files. All of the information is stored within the part and assembly files. Autodesk Inventor continues to provide a more connected experience when working with other tools. You can now more easily connect Inventor with Autodesk Revit. You now have the ability to save a native Revit project file from Inventor. You can also send Inventor files directly to Fusion 360 to access additional workflows. These connections seamlessly extend Inventor for improved coordination and collaboration. With enhancements and new product features, Autodesk Inventor 2022 helps you collaborate more effectively and be more productive while maintaining the flexibility you need to help you build better products in less time.